Disintegrating comets cloud hypothesis. According to this hypothesis, a cloud of disintegrating comets orbiting the star elliptically is the reason for the dimming in light. This scenario would assume that a planetary system surrounding Tabby's star has something similar to the Oort cloud, and that gravity from a nearby star caused comets from that cloud to fall closer into the system, obstructing Tabby's star's light. Check out the entire video on the mystery of Tabby's star in the description.